Okay, everybody, we're back. So let's see what happens now, right? Back to my TT.
How much longer to pay TT?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez.
Hey, you two. We're back. The box.
Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Back to where we started. Yeah. Oh, there we are. DLC time.
I've never heard of anyone getting bitten by a piranha on land before.
It was a very angry fish.
I bet. Hey, Lara, come and join us.
Lara, it's good to see you again.
You too, Uchu. How are the preparations going for Etsli's coronation?
Not well, sadly. Shortly after you left Paititi, a group of hunters pulled Zan's body from the wilderness.
Zan, was he one of the men you sent out?
To retrieve the champion's bow, yes. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unaratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahual.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry, I'll do my best to get the bow.
And what do you want?
What are you two up to?
Uchu and I are swapping scar stories.
Jonah tells me you have a few yourself.
No great tales with mine, just me being callous.
I got this one here from my cousin, Eli.
Your cousin gave you that? And are you still speaking?
Well, it wasn't my cousin exactly. It was a worm that I...
I named?
Perhaps I had to have been there.
Yeah, probably. So what about you? That one looks like it's got a good story to go with it. What happened?
The eye?
A very ancient recipe.
If my recipes did that, I think I'd rather starve.
It is not that kind of recipe. This one was for a weapon.
Ah, what sort of weapon?
The white breath. It is a poison found deep in the wilderness. Its effects would double our numbers without adding a single life. Just the thing the rebellion needs to push back Amaru and his army.
So what happened?
I failed.
You couldn't find it?
No, my friend. I was not worthy. To master the recipe of the White Breath, you must traverse the Path of Fear. It is a treacherous place filled with terrible demons.
You believe the White Breath could save rebel lives?
Many. But that hope is lost now. I cannot go back. It is too dangerous.
What if I went with you? We could get the recipe for the White Breath together.
I appreciate your offer, Lara. But the Path of Fear must be taken alone.
Then I'll go.
I cannot ask you to do that.
You didn't. I'm offering.
No.
Lara, maybe this isn't something...
Uchu, I can help. Please, let me.
Take the passage through the water beneath this cave. It will lead you to the wilderness. From there, you're on your own.
Okay, so it looks like we got double missions.
I can't believe how much Etsley has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yes, but he's lost both his parents.
So did you.
I think he's handling it a little better.
That's just how it looks from the outside. So much responsibility on his shoulders.
I can't imagine.
It's not...
It's great. I don't know what the icon means. God, I got so much going on here. The difference is, but oh, that's what that one is. The God Slayer. Damn it. So if I already equipped that one, my Atul bow. Could have re-equipped everything. Wait. Oh, okay. I thought that was my Desert Eagle. You know, I'll wear this one. I'm running out of stuff to buy. Oh, I got 7 points available. Let's do this and this. and this. Then flare rounds. That was a lot of stuff to use. Okay. We're gonna go this way. As soon as I grab this. Yeah, this is a side quest. I don't know if it's a DLC. Oh, this is. This is Nightmare, isn't it? Okay. This way. I'm assuming. Oh, and if I sound like I'm louder, it's because the roommate left. Left work, so I'm being a little bit. I can be my normal self. So I can talk normally. Trying to find a way up. There has to be a way to do this. There we go. Okay. So I'm gonna have to jump over there, probably jump over there. And alley-oop. Yeah, okay. Up. Over. Swing better. Ah, oh, missed. Okay, so you Come on. Up and up. I got out of the cave. That way. Oh, I hate these. There it is.
This can't be the path of fear. I must have... Hello?
No, it's all right. Whoa! I'm back home.
Why don't you be happy with what you have? Mom!
Okay, so... we're freaking hallucinating. The White Queen? Whoa! Boss fight time? Only one thing to do. Nope, no air. Just gonna have to go. Follow the light. Creatures from the first game. All of her friends. Is there broth? Yeah, these are all the samurai, Viking, undead from the first game. This is her past coming back to haunt her. Anna. Infinite ammo. Yeah, it's a the hell? Everything's changing. Why a pistol? Can't they have, like, you know, assault rifle or shotgun or even my bow? Why the damn pistol? I suck with the pistol. Feel them eating me. Back to Mexico. Excuse me. Sorry.
You don't know that you caused all this, Lara.
Yeah, this is the past coming to haunt her.
I've got you, Jonah. Please, hang on. Come on, don't be dead, please. Jonah, come on! Come on, Jonah!
Whoa!
You know what to do. Go on. Do it!
What?
Who the...
What? The pain. End it.
I'm not in pain.
Selfish brat. Their pain, not yours. All the lives you've destroyed, and so many more to come. You destroy everyone you touch. Little cancer. Little death.
No. I wouldn't. They're my friends. They're all...
Dead or doomed. You know it. Feel it. You're a black thumb, Lara. Incapable of keeping life. First your mother, then your father, and now your friend.
No!
Hey, it's me, it's Jonah. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, thank God. She made it. She's okay.
Well done, Lara. You've proven yourself worthy. Now you must enter the Valley of the Monkey Gods and retrieve the White Breath.
The Monkey Gods? You mean the twins, Hunahan and Hunchevin?
Yes. It is believed they authored the recipe for the White Breath as a means of revenge against the brothers who transformed them.
Okay, doom time. Can my controller stop vibrating already?
Hunahan and Hunchevin must have traveled through here when they were banished from Paititi. No one's been through here in centuries.
Okay, up we go. And... Acrobatics. This will be fun. Oh god, no, we're gonna parkour this shit. Well, why not?
The Valley of the Monkey Gods is a massive fault line. Must have fractured centuries ago. A perfect place to hide if you wanted to disappear like the Monkey Twins did.
Oh, I should have went the other way. Whatever. They both lead the same way.
This place is falling apart. Being exposed on the cliffside like this. I'm amazed any of it's still here.
And whoa! Ow! Well, I'm not getting up that way. Oops. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah. Damn it. Oh.
Hunahan and Hunchevin. Those statues are enormous. This has to be a gate to something.
Nope. I saw a lever. I'm trying to get it. Oh, are you kidding me? I'll be back here. Got it.
Hunahan and Hunchevin. Those statues are enormous. This has to be a gate to something. This looks like a wooden turbine. It seems to be jammed. What does this turbine power, I wonder?
Turbine, not turbine. Oh, Lara, you need to learn to speak English. Well, she's speaking more English than I am. Yeah, I know, that just happened. I just saw multiple paths. Okay, I can go this way, I can go down, I can go over there.
There's no drum here.
You know what? Let's do the parkour way. Or not. Whoa! So it looks like we got drums and flutes. And that. Now what do I do?
There's no drum here.
Oh. Okay then. Okay, so this isn't a parkour. This is don't get hit by the traps. Pick an easy way up. It's quite a distance for that one. Oh, I think I know. Okay. So do I gotta make a jump or... Oh no, I don't. Okay. I like how this whole temple is all about music. There we go. Push. Thank you. Whoa. I don't want to get crushed. Starting to sound better, that's for sure. Gotta blow it over that way for me. Thank you. Ah, okay. Ah, I see you over there. All timing, and I didn't. I was out of time. Duh. 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 Oh, come on. Insane.
White breath.
Monkey do. Hallucinogenic viper with fear arrows. Nice.
Take many shapes. Trust nothing you see in the wilderness.
Welcome back. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
She found it.
Here, the white breath.
Strange. Such a small thing can hold such great power.
I hope it gives the rebellion the advantage it needs over Amaru and his cult.
I don't know what's up with the sound again.
I think we both know that it will.
Uchu, I still think you owe us a story. Because I'm trying to put that scar and a recipe in the same equation.
I don't really think there's anything to tell.
I got a new weapon. I got the feathered serpent. And Path of Fear is complete. See what we got. Yeah, sounds pretty much given out. Nice. Anyway, I guess I'm going to be getting it here. I want to thank you guys for watching. Okay. Still got... Jeez, I got more tombs to do. Three more. Well. Let's wait for one more point. No, I'm going to get this one. Okay, guys, I'm going to end it here. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you guys are enjoying, please take a look at my other stuff. Hopefully, it's probably a lot better quality than this. But for now, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.